Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say hello.
Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, let's go out to play. I say hello, let's go out and about. Out and about, out and about today.
Yeah. Yay! Yay. Hello, I'm Justin. Hey, shall we go somewhere special? Yes. Take some magic and give it a blow. And take a look at where we'll go. It's a campsite. We're going camping. But what will we look for at the campsite? A big blue and red tent where my friends are staying. A water tap. And a barbecue. We know the things we're looking for. So it's time to go through the magic door. Look, it's the campsite. Let's go through the magic door. Come on. Wow, I'm at the campsite. And I'm off to look for my friends.
What's that noise? It's Mr. Tumble. Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
Are you looking for Justin?
Yes.
He's gone to look round the campsite.
Yes, I know.
Are you going camping too, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, I'm on holiday.
Well, off you go, Mr. Tumble. We'll see you later.
This campsite is in a place called the New Forest. It's morning at the campsite. Is anybody up yet? They must be asleep in that tent. And in that one. Where is everyone? Ah, look! My friends are up and they're busy climbing trees. I think it's nearly breakfast time. Yes, look. George is cooking sausages. Mm-mm. It's fun having breakfast outdoors when you're camping. Look, there are ponies on this campsite. I think they're having their breakfast too. Ah, look, my friends have come to say hello to the ponies. There are lots of ponies on this campsite. Come on, let's go and say hello to my friends.
Whoa, good one, Harry. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
This is Ellie.
Hello, Justin.
Hello, Ellie. And this is Lewis.
Hello, Justin.
Hello, Lewis. And this is their mum and dad.
Hello. Hello.
And this is Harry. Hello, Harry.
Hello.
Now, where's your tent? Oh, I see. Look, it's a photograph of your blue and red tent. Now we have to find it. Oh, and you can help too. So, let's have a look over... there. Where's their tent? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Harry has found the tent. Can you see a big tent? Is it blue and red? Yes, that's their tent. Aha, it's time to sign. Oh, look. Tent. You sign. Tent.
Tent.
That's right, Charlie. Tent.
Tent.
Well done, Ray. Tent. Look. Tent. Look, my friends are busy by their tent. Lewis is pumping up the airbed. That should make it nice and comfy. Harry is busy tidying the tent. That's it, Harry. Sweep up the leaves.
Ready, steady. Go.
Mum and Ellie are playing swing ball.
You're doing it too well.
Okay, Harry. Can we look inside your tent? We can, thank you. Right, what have we got then, Harry? Ooh, look. Here are some pots and pans for cooking.
And here are Ellie and Harry's wellies, in case it rains at the campsite.
But where's Harry gone? Let's have a look. Aha! Here he is! This is where Harry and his brother sleep. Come on, let's look inside. Hey! Hello, Harry! Now, this is Harry's sleeping bag. Ooh, look, I think Harry's having a little rest for a while. Looks very cozy. Come on, let's leave him for a bit.
Bye-bye.
Wow, there's lots to see inside Harry's tent.
Just them.
Oh, thanks, Ellie. Oh, what's this? Ah, look. It's a water tap. So, we need to find some water to make a drink. So, we need to find a water tap. Hey, will you help Ellie?
Yes, Justin.
Ah, thank you. Oh, and will you help too? Oh, great. Right, come on. Let's look over there. Where's the water tap? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Well done, Ellie. You've found the water tap. Can you see the water tap? Yes, there's the water tap. Ah, it's time to sign. Oh, look. Water tap. You sign. Water tap.
Water tap.
That's right, Ray. Water tap.
Water tap.
Well done, Charlie. Water tap. Ah, look. Water tap. Ellie is coming to get some water.
Everyone's going to get a bit heavier.
All right, then you tell.
That's it, Ellie. Turn the tap on.
You tell me when it's getting too heavy, okay?
Look, the water is filling up the water container.
Okay.
OK, Ellie, you can turn the tap off. Wow, lots of water. Now we can make a drink. Ah, thank you. Hang on a minute. What's that noise? Oh, aha, look. It's Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
What are you doing, Mr. Tumble?
Oh, I'm trying to put my tent up.
Is it hard work?
Oh, yes, it's hard work.
Oh dear, Mr. Tumble, can't you get your tent to stay up?
No!
What are you going to do, Mr. Tumble?
Aha! Ta-da! You!
Well done, Mr. Tumble. What are you going to do now?
I'm going to unpack my bag.
Off you go then, Mr. Tumble.
Look, a rug. Look, a chair. Ooh. Ah, look, lamp. Phew, finished.
Camping is hard work, isn't it, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, I need a rest.
Good idea, Mr. Tumble, after all that hard work. Can't you get comfortable, Mr. Tumble?
No!
You need a sleeping bag, Mr. Tumble.
A sleeping bag?
Yes, a sleeping bag. You did bring a sleeping bag, didn't you, Mr. Tumble?
I don't know.
Look in your bag, Mr. Tumble.
Ooh. Phew!
Oh, Mr. Tumble, could you teach us the sign for sleeping bag?
Ah, yes! Oh, look! Sleeping bag! You sign sleeping bag.
Thank you, Mr. Tumble. Now you can have a rest. Are you still uncomfortable, Mr. Tumble?
Yes.
Why don't you go for a rest in your tent?
Ah, good idea. Oh, wait. I need my pillow and my teddy.
Here you go. Are you okay, Mr. Tumble?
Yes.
Never mind, Mr. Tumble. You have a rest with Teddy, and you can put your tent up later.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Mr. Tumble.
Bye-bye.
Mr. Tumble is very funny. Oh, no, don't tickle me. Mr. Tumble makes Harry laugh. No. Hey, I can smell something very tasty. Right, Harry, what shall we look for now? Oh, what have you got there? Ah, I see, look. It's a barbecue. It's the barbecue that smells so delicious. Let's look for the barbecue over there. Where's the barbecue? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Well done, you two. You found it. Can you see the barbecue? Yes, there's the barbecue. Ah, it's time to sign. Oh, look. Barbecue. You sign. Barbecue.
Barbecue.
That's it, Charlie. Barbecue.
Barbecue.
Well done, Ray. Barbecue. Ah, look. Barbecue. Dad is cooking the food on the barbecue. So everybody else is laying the table. Lewis is putting the plates out. Ellie's got the knives and forks. And look, Harry's got the bread rolls. Well done, everyone. Look at the food sizzling on the barbecue. Mmm. The barbecue is very hot, so Harry's dad is doing the cooking. He's cooking sausages. Mmm, I like sausages. Oh, what else is he cooking? Look, burgers. Mmm, I like burgers. I wonder what else we're eating. Ah, look, lots of crunchy salad. Mmm, I like salad. Ah, look. Bread rolls for our sausages. I like bread rolls. And Ellie's made a drink with the water she collected. Delicious.
Ah, a sausage for me?
Ah, thank you.
Oh, it's time to say goodbye. Say goodbye, Lewis and Ellie.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh, say goodbye, Harry.
Bye-bye.
Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble.
Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye. I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye. I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye. Please come back again.
Goodbye.